Good morning, campers. I'm back on the road for the year. Had a couple of little short stint things that I did, but I haven't done anything of any note. So this, I've got one coming up, long run coming up between July and August, and we'll be making my way and recounting my way through that. So this morning, what I'm coming to you from Casey Jones RV Park, Lake City, Florida. It's really just off of Route 75, just south of 10, right at that intersection, ish. And I want to tell you, great little place to stop, certainly along the way, perfect for an overnight. I'm going to share with you that if you miss the exit, as you come off of 75, there are two streets that will get you to the campground, and I'm going to switch the camera around so that you can see them and give you the idea. If you miss the first one, just take the second. Right in the crux of that is the Wendy's restaurant. So as long as you know that, you're good to go. Down over the hill is what I'm talking about. You can make your way up either of these roads that will then bring you directly to the entrance. The roads are wide. No problems with the turns. They've clearly been here for some time, so they know how this works. You have big rig friendly sites. You have hookups that go in both directions, so they can load this place up if they need to. I believe you can get monthly, weekly, you know, extended stay kinds of rates. And my rate for this evening was $29 cash, $30 credit card. Check-in was fast and easy. They have propane. They have a fitness center right across the way. And they have two different laundry facilities along with restrooms hiding behind the shrubbery there. And right here at the arrival area, it splits off into the various areas of the park. It's much larger once you're inside than what you would think as you make your turn. Doc and I wound up with a real nice spot right here in the front. You can see there's acres and acres, goes straight back. All of the spots are similar here in the front. This is the kind of the transient community, but you can get into any of these other areas very easily, clean and neat access, and everything is well kept. We'll go take a look at all the hookups. Hookups are well located. If you have the dual toilet kind of RV rig, you've got both available. Electric and water is right here. Obligatory. As always, very serviceable. Certainly worked just fine. I had both air conditioners running for a little while, along with microwave, everything else, no challenges. Cable hookup, which was good. And then once again, when I'm done, I make the turnout and go. As a quick aside, they've added what appears to be around 50 or so more spaces toward the back of the facility. These are brand new, new power, new water, and would be in addition to the several hundred they already have. I give this a big thumbs up. Great place for a quick stop. Great place to stay for more than that if you want. Good location here. Lake City's nice, lots to see, and the atmosphere couldn't be better. All for now.